stimmt. Okay, right. That was a lot of arm work.
Hi, subscribers. 4 of you. We're gonna have more anyway. Mm-hmm. That looks fabulous.
So last video, we were going around Prague, getting those fabulous bags here. Like so and so.
Yeah, just only two left.
Yes, two left.
Because they were a huge giveaway.
Because we were so lonely, we decided to make friends by giving them bags from different stores. Since there is no Chanel store in Prague, we decided we're just gonna make some Chanel bags for ourselves because we had a hunger for Chanel. I mean, after all, our channel is called Learning Chanel. So, we're gonna use some tote bags and...
And the bag marker!
Yay! That's the most exciting part!
Goldberg.
How to Chanel.
How to Chanel.
I'm sorry!
She is on the floor laughing.
Oh god! Why did you talk about
this? Is how it goes. Here. And then, because I'm insane, I'm just gonna do this. The bag is cleaned. Shake the marker.
Shake the marker. Shake it hard. Shake it real hard. Stop!
So we're gonna go with a more haphazard approach because I'm just not gonna bother planning anything. So we just... Oh, is this too big?
No, I think it's perfect.
Wow, this marker really sucks.
Well, a tip for you. Buy a better marker.
We can always take away lessons from this. This really sucks.
This is so exciting.
Fuck this shit.
The next step, get a new marker.
Don't forget to look in your Harrods box.
Be gentle. Hold a glass.
Get a glass.
A cool glass.
Get a brush. Dip brush. Rub brush on your face. Squeeze acrylic paint gel.
Squeeze it real hard. Singing in the old bar, swinging with the old stars. Look, this is fabulous. It is. When you talk, it's like a
movie, and you're making me crazy. Fuck's sake. So we finished making the bags. We made one like this.
Yay!
Yay!
This is your first step to Prague. I'm sorry.
This is so bad.
One more time. This is your first step to Chanel. Yeah.
It actually says yes in Russian right there. But we didn't stop at one bag, we made another one. And if you're Chinese,
you're gonna love it.
Don't comment on this.
Yay!
Yay! You have a special gift in your bag.
Oh!
Check it out, it's just for you.
Ta-da-da-da!
I should do the other side because I'm
kidding. Sorry. Ta-da-da!
Oreo!
Oh, sorry! This side.
You keep failing miserably. Are you gonna wear it as a necklace from now on, Cherry?
Yeah.
How do you feel?
I feel so popular right now, I'm gonna cry, I'm so sorry. Sorry.
You're upset now.
I couldn't control my emotions. Yes. Auntie called me.
Yes.
I think I'm on period now, but yeah.
Wow. That I cannot expect to be said.
Now it looks perfect.
Okay.
I'm loving it!
Oh.
Oh god. I feel so loved.
I do feel loved.
So yeah, that's it. Bye for love.
That's it for today. Bye.
I feel so embarrassed.